day one of exploring Prague. Got my ticket, ready to get the underground into Prague Central. Gonna have a look around, see what's there. So much easier than the London Underground. There's only three tracks that you can go on. You just go to one end of it and then you go to the other. Okay, we made it into the centre. Gonna have a look around and see what's here. It's so hot here. Day two in Prague, back in town centre, just got the underground into here, and there's a big spinning face thing. I don't understand. Why is this a thing? What's going on? Entirely sure of the way. I'm just gonna head upwards until I find the top. Petrin Tower. It's just gone from chucking it down to crazy sunny. Amazing. Pretty cool views. So it was pretty cool that the sun came up when we were up there. Got a cool time lapse of that. Amazing views over the city, well worth the money. It was 80 karuna, so not too much. Gonna head over to Charles Bridge now and grab some food on the way. So we're here on Charles Bridge, biggest attraction in Prague, as you can tell. But yeah, really pretty. Dancing Tower. So it's been raining the last hour, so we went and sat in a bar for probably about 2 hours. And yeah, we're at the train station now waiting for Johan's mate, and then not sure what we're going to do after that. I'm gonna go back to the hostel and pack my bags, ready to leave tomorrow morning. But yeah, there was thunderstorms, lightning, everything before. You can see it's quite sunny now, but all the splash coming off the cars outside. It was quite wet. So, we've had our 4 days in Prague, and we're on our way to Innsbruck now. Just walking to the train. Three trains today, it's going to take a total of 8 hours to get there. How thrilling. So it's 7 a.m. now. Should be getting there about, I think it was 3:15. So yeah, I'll report back if anything interesting happens, but I doubt it.